Good morning, children. How are you all? Are you all ready for today's class? In today's maths class, we are going to do a new chapter, that is fractions.
Fractions. Whole and half.
Rohan cuts a cake into two equal parts. Each part is one half of the cake. Swati cuts an apple into two equal parts. Each part is one half of the apple.
One half means one out of two equal parts of a whole.
A fraction is a part of the whole. The fraction one half is written as 1 upon 2. Each of the following shapes is divided into two equal parts. Each part is one half of the shape. Remember, two halves together make a whole.
1/4 or quarter.
Jay cuts a pizza into four equal parts. Each part is called a quarter or 1/4 of the whole. The fraction 1/4 is written as 1/4.
1/4 or quarter means 1 out of 4 equal parts of a whole.
Each of the following shapes is divided into 4 equal parts. Each part is 1/4 of the shape. Remember, 4 1/4 quarters together make a whole.
Take out your term books, children. Page number 9292. Today we are going to do fractions. What do you mean by fractions? Whole and half. Rohan cuts a cake into two equal parts. This is a full cake and Rohan cut it into two equal parts. Each part is one half of the cake. This is half and this is half of this full cake. Sweta cuts an apple into two equal parts. Each part is one half of the apple. So this is an apple. Swati cut it into two equal parts. These two equal parts is one half of an apple. One half means 1 out of 2 equal parts of a whole. This is the whole and they have cut into two equal parts. And these two parts are half of one full. A fraction is a part of whole. The fraction of one half is written as 1/2. From 1 we have made 2 parts, so it is written as 1/2. Each of the following shape is divided into 2 equal parts. Each part is one half of the shape. See, this is a triangle and this is divided into 2 equal parts and one part is colored. So it is 1/2. Did you understand, children? This is called fractions. The two halves together makes a whole. These two halves together makes a whole. Now, this is again a rectangle and it is also divided into 2 equal parts. Half part is colored and half part is left like that. So this is divided into 2 equal parts. So this is 1/2. The two halves together makes a whole. These two halves together makes a whole. Did you understand, children? Now next page. Color one half of each of the following. So you have to color half of the following. Color this half. Color this half, color this half, color this half, color this half, color this half. With the colors you choose, with the colors you like, you can color half of each of the following. Color any one portion of the following figure with the what part of the figure is colored. And you have to write which part of the color you have colored it. And you have to write 1/2. Like this you have to write. Color with your choice. Write the fractions for the shaded part. Here, half is shaded. So it is 1 by 2. 1 by 2. 1 by 2. Did you understand, children? Now, next is 1/4 of a quarter. Jay cuts a pizza into 4 equal parts. This is one pizza and it is cut into 4 equal parts. So this is called 1 by 4. Each part is called a quarter of 1/4 of the whole. The fraction of 1/4 is written as 1 by 4. 1/4 of a quarter means 1 out of 4 equal parts of a whole. Each of the following shape is divided into 4 equal parts. Each part is 1/4 of the shape. See children, this is what shape is this? This is rectangle. It is divided into 4 equal parts, and 4 equal parts are colored in a different colors. To understand you, this 4 equal parts makes a whole. And this is a circle and it is divided into 4 equal parts. Did you understand? 1/4 quarter together makes a whole. Color 1/4 of each of the following. So you have to color 1/4 of each. One part. You have to color one part. You have to color one part of each. Color one part of the each shape. Did you understand, children? Only one part you have to color. It means 1/4. Now, next one is also, color any one portion of the following figure. What part of figure is colored? Again, this is divided into 4 equal parts. You have to color one part of this shape. You have to color this. You have to color this. You have to color this. And write 1 by 4. 1 by 4. 1 by 4. Understood, children? Do the sign work. Children, write the date 8-4-21. Learn and write table of 5. 5 ones are 5. 5 twos are 10. 5 threes are 15. 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25, 5 6 are 30, 5 7s are 35, 5 8s are 40, 5 9s are 45, 5 10s are 50. You have to learn and write 2 times, children. Again, I will repeat. 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25, 5 6 are 30, 5 7s are 35, 5 8s are 40, 5 9s are 45, 5 10s are 50. Learn and write 2 times, children.